Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video, I will show you how to hide the notch in Samsung Galaxy A50. This method works well with the Samsung Galaxy A10, A70, etc. To hide the notch, you go to settings, here display, and next go to option called full screen apps. And in this page, select options and advanced settings. You can see an option called hide camera cutout. If you toggle it on, the notch will go off and there will be a slightly thicker bezel in the top. Actually, it is hiding the notch with a black digital strip. You can toggle it off to get back to the full screen mode. And if you want to hide the notch on specific apps, then you can do that as well. For example, if you want to hide the notch whenever you are using Chrome, then select Chrome and tap on full screen. Now, whenever you are opening the Chrome, you will not see the notch. Similarly, you can select any app which you want to hide the notch and select full screen to hide the notch. If you are fine with the full screen, then you select the auto. It will optimize it for the full screen. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.